Hello, and I am Stephen Fisher of Ellipse Free Gaming, and this is my first multiplayer match stream, basically. I'll be playing as the Crusader in Deathmatch as Castel Gandolfo. It's an 8-player map, so let us begin. There are all the players, there are all the fighters, let's get some killing action on the move. Just waiting for everyone to make their selection. And we're into the match. The idea is you have to hunt down your target, which is shown in the upper corner, without actually having a radar that was present in previous games. And I think I've already found him. There he is. And stab. Slash. Doom. Now, depending on how you kill him, depends on how many points you get. Whilst you're killing people, you yourself get yourself assigned targets who are after you. So. You can use perks and abilities like that, which can either give you away or help you in escaping slash killing your target. And there he is again, and slash stab and kill. Now, great, is somebody after me now? Disguise time. It's important to note you can play as the courtesan if you have Brotherhood. If you have Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, you can play as the courtesan in Revelations. Also, you can unlock extra characters through DLC packs in the future, or via Uplay. The character I'm playing as is available in the Animus edition and some pre-orders. And there's another kill. Or when you get a contested kill, you do yourself get slowed down, which is a hampering if you are being pursued by somebody. There's my target, locked on. Threw a knife at me. Damn it. And somebody else has got to her. But, just to rub it in, quick blow to the floor to finish it off. Alright. Dubious. Someone's gonna come and stab me in a minute. There they are. Where's that harlequin? There's. Stab, slash, kill. The longer you walk and the longer you act as a normal person, the more points you get. And there's another kill. Walked straight into my blade. Blade of vengeance, of gory, bloody death. Difference with this mode is you don't get duplicates of yourself. So there's only one of each character in the map. So I've disguised. I hope to God that they don't see me. Oh, achieve. Blend in and hop over. Right, where the hell are you? Someone's just been taking over on me. Aha! Stun ya. That wasn't technically fair because it was a glitch, but still. I'm dead. The idea is you get perks and abilities, you unlock more as you progress through. I've chosen the flashbang and disguise abilities. I aim to unlock the decoy ability when I get to level 5. Now where's the guy gone? Where are you, my little fly? Said the spider. To the fly? That was really, really failed.
Contract lost.
I'm waiting for my next target. Come on. Come on! No! No! No. Circle.
No.
There we go. If I stay here, he may not see me. I might be safe. Then again, I'm not. No. Should have stunned him. I want. He still have killed me, but I got a discreet bonus. Nominal death. It's the death, nonetheless. Oh, I need to get my score up quickly. So we've got 2 minutes left in this match. I started off fairly well and I'm slowly losing it, I think. Hang on. It's important to know that when that square goes blue, it means they're in my line of sight. Didn't tell me exactly where in line of sight, just means I see. But there you are. Damn it. Oh, okay. A stun might somebody who's chasing me and kills them. That was good. And I'm dead. Chain reaction. And an achievement. Because they mean nothing. There you are again. Lock. Go, 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 go. And you're dead. I think I've just done something really foolish. Come here. Come here. No, 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 no! Why did I go to attack to stun him? You can't offensively stun. You can only stun when you were being just about to be killed yourself. Oh, there you are. Ah! Bitch. There we go, just finish him off anyway. Got kicked to the head. Not sure that was a good move. No, not a good move. Not a good idea to put your disguise on when you basically just killed somebody. Well, been seen to have done a killing blow on somebody, as it were. 1 second left. And the match is over. I finished in second place. I'm mighty proud of that, to be honest. I'm still getting used to these modes. I was took part in the beta, and I will bring you more of these matches in the future as I learn how to try out each of these new modes. So, there we go, there's all my statuses. 5 accolades. I have been Stephen Fisher of Ellipse Free Gaming, and I hope that you enjoyed this video. I hope to bring you some tips, tricks, and techniques once I've learned some myself. And I hope to play against you, I should say, soon on the Assassin's Creed Revelations.
I'm ready for the fight and fate.